Presented by
Communication module. Uncompressing TLC data. Downloading Lisa. Alias left time. Personality. Crazy. Downloading Rosario. Alias Chilli. Personality. Sexy. Downloading TL. Alias T-Boz. Personality. Cool. Message playback. It's been 4 long years since our last transmission. And you, the fans, have not forgotten TLC. And TLC has not forgotten you. Energy overload. TTTLC. Malfunction. Energy overload. Malfunction. Failure retro.
Failure retro. Why'd you say that, guys? I need your prime.
Losing power.
Guys, let me get the girls through.
Guys, let us get the girls through. Mission one. All right, let's get the girls through.
Welcome. We've dedicated our entire album cover to any person who has ever sent us fan mail. This is the journey to life, love, and
have something very special for you guys tonight. And what it is a big bag of fan mail. Now, we came here to deliver some fan mail tonight. And some of you might have names on some of the mail that's in the bag. So let me go keep the bag. Show tonight. Now I need y'all to keep an eye on the bag of fan mail.
Thank you. don't have solos in the show. So it's kind of cool.
Crazy, sexy, cool.
So, you know, Lisa Left Eye comes out and she does a crazy section.
So we all have at least like 5 to 10 minutes to strut our stuff.
I come out with sexy and T-Boz, you know, comes out, she does something.
And I go last night, get more time here, right?
But I need to come to others. I mean, it just keeps going. It's so much energy up there.
But we all equal one woman.
Introducing Chris. Sexy.
Here we go. Have no fear. I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Crazy. When I say, what's my name? Left eye, better inside of me. Move it, babe.
You know, it's funny because every day of my life, I would get up and sing and dance in front of the mirror. Even when I first got in TLC, I would still, you know, put on In Vogue, it was my favorite group, and, you know, sing and dance and just perform, and then I became a mother. And so, you know, I don't get a chance to, you know, do it as much, but it's very natural for me to be up on the stage. As a matter of fact, that's my favorite part. Like, that's the most rewarding part. I did a movie with Chevy Chase and Gene Smart. It's called Snow Days, a Nickelodeon film, and it'll be out in February. And I really, really, really like doing that. It felt very natural for me. So I do want to kind of get into that. You say that we are the biggest selling female group, you know, TLC, you know, very universal group. There are no color lines with us, you know what I mean? And our music either. And you've never seen us on the cover of Rolling Stone magazine, Essence, you know. And I'm like, man, you know, do they like us? They don't like us? I mean, what's the deal? But, you know, unfortunately, it's a lot of political craziness that, you know, goes on in this business. But we have a lot of fun up there, you know, a lot of fun, because the one great thing about TLC is that we have chemistry. And chemistry is something that you just cannot explain. You know, our image is as big as our sound. You know, and it makes us feel good. It makes us feel like, okay, yeah, we're doing the right thing. We need to continue to do this. If I have to step outside of the group myself and just look, you know, just the originality in the group to me is what's so great, and just how each girl is different, totally different. You know, we do not look alike, we don't sound alike, we don't dance alike. You know, we have a lot of energy. We're silly, funny, just crazy, over the top girls.
Are you ready to get cool?
What's the definition? Cool.
Y'all wanna know what T-Boz came to do? First things first. There's been a lot of superstars on the stage here tonight. But right now, this is my house. My house. So, when I say whose house, y'all say T-Boz house. Whose house? Now we can get this mother cracking.
Oh. go.
Things even worse.
touch your wardrobe people, nothing.
I'm the coolest one. Like that, cool. You know?
I probably always knew how to dance.
So it's just really funny that I learned in this skating ring.
And actually Divine,
they created this whole style that generation to generation in Atlanta are doing now. It kept me away from all the bad things. Like, I wasn't thinking about boys and getting pregnant. I came home every day after school and just, like, I'm getting, it's this thing called skipping. You go like that, bam! You know, you can't do an interview without pumping yourself up. Now, I have written a book of inspirational poems. I have essays about my grandmother's death, sickle cell, high school. I talk about my personal life and things that hopefully will help someone else. It's a good feeling because I just started 2 years ago, and to be at this point and have a number one song for the first poem I've ever written and the first song, you know, that I wrote that went big. So that's a major accomplishment. So I'm just happy. I'm happy.
See, I just got engaged, so for all you people need to know what I'm doing, you know, I'm taking a picture with my ring.
Child, I was upset one day in the hotel room. You know, boyfriend don't be acting right. The guy was with at the time. I was just upset. I just got out the hospital. And in the hospital, when I'm in there for sickle cell, they give you a lot of drugs. And when you get out of the hospital, you have to go through this process, of withdrawal to get off of them. So you kind of feel like you're not in control. Your nervous system is acting up on you. You're all like this and shaking, hot flashes and cold flashes. So I just felt icky. And he didn't get it. So he just went on out with his friends, and I couldn't really explain what I was feeling. I don't think he would have cared. So I thought, why not write this poem? Because somebody always makes us feel like we're not good enough. Even if you're a man or a woman, little boy, child, it doesn't matter. So I wrote Unpretty. That was my first poem I ever wrote, and that's how it came about.
Now this next song we're about to sing is very, 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 very special to me. It actually started off as a poem. I have a book out titled Thoughts, and these words came from my heart. And hopefully you've seen the video. It's called Unpretty. So we're gonna bring out Lipta and Chilli, TLC, and some of these lovely young ladies to come on stage and sing Unpretty with us. You wanna come on?
Hi. We're the little kids.
Activate.
Get to your seats. Oh, come on. Thank you, sweetie. Okay, y'all. Can y'all hear the TLC Tip? I don't want it to rest on my head.
You're a baby, and your baby treat me serious. Nobody else but
What are you doing?
What you looking for, Lisa?
Huh?
What you looking for?
What you doing on the ground?
Did y'all move the bag of fan mail?
We didn't see no bag.
It was right there.
I never saw a bag. I was in bed.
I said it right here. You didn't move it? Maybe somebody in the band moved it.
Did y'all see a bag of fan mail? Y'all know what she's talking about?
Y'all do?
Everybody in here saw me put it right there.
Y'all saw somebody come up here and steal the fan mail? Oh, man.
Well,
come on now.
Maybe we can ask the bands. We can't understand everybody.
Well?
The villain took it.
The villain?
Yeah, dude in black comes out off stage. The villain.
The villain?
The fan mail man.
You playing it? Did a villain come up here?
Oh, man. You mean to tell me we came all the way here to pass out some fan mail and even a villain took it? And I asked y'all to watch it?
That's messed up. Well, you know what? Let's ask Vic-E.
Vic-E, what are we going to do?
Me down.
Vic-E, please.
Advise that the material meaning of your letters is not the strength of the bonds between you and TLC. Your truth, love, and commitment is what provides the revealing qualities hidden deep within anything to which you devote your attention. So, let them ring clear and true, and know that TLC loves you.
That's true. TLC does love you.
We love you. Yes, we do. So,
I'm going with the show.
Let's just keep on going. All right. Y'all know this song? Put your hands together, y'all. Come on, y'all.
Watch! what? A scrub is a guy that thinks he's splendid, also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass. So, no, I don't want your number, no.
Let's dance. Dear TLC, I am sorry I stole the fan mail. I wrote you 1,956 times, and you never wrote back. I'm your biggest fan, and I understand you're busy. So here are some shirts to say I'm sorry for what I've done sincerely, the evil villain.
Oh man, well, the evil villain left us some t-shirts instead of hair.
Goodbye, I hope y'all enjoyed the TLC show. I sure did. Bye-bye.